Hello, and welcome to the stream. Tonight we're returning to Factorio Industries. Alright, so I was looking around as I was preparing for the stream tonight, and I think as we ended the last stream, we figured out that we have nowhere near enough materials coming into the base. We're seriously tapping out our copper. Iron's barely making it. Steel would be making it, but I noticed that it's fading out before it gets to it. So we're going to start off with gathering some copper, setting up a copper station. I was looking down here, and there's a nice bunch of copper down here that we can tap. And I think we'll do another double station. And then we need to expand green circuits, and then we need to expand red circuits, and then we can finally build blue circuits. So let's get started with that. We're going to need a ton of supplies here. Start with that many, I guess, because I don't have a whole lot of room. Probably make some room. More miners. Let's see, we need iron boxes. We have plenty of iron boxes. More miners. That's probably not going to be enough, but I'm being conservative because I need lots of stuff. And can I get rid of? I have a lot of engine units. We don't really need all those. Let's go stick those in a machine. They're this way. We're going to need some more blue inserters, and that's all we have room for. Yeah, let's go get rid of some of these. You can have a stack, and you can have a stack. I'm going to put Wheatley in a box so we don't lose him. Not sure exactly what he's used for at this point. Let's see. Let's get rid of some of this other stuff. You know what? Let's just throw it in boxes. What are you doing? You're just chilling? Okay. Just chilling. There are belts in a chest. Let's take those. All right, let's see. What else do we need? I need some more rail signals. Probably going to need we might be okay on rails. I'm sure we'll be coming back to the base. So, never fail. We'll make it up. Let's see. We could use... Oh, we need cars. That's what we need. Rail cars. That's what we need. Those and engines. Engines are down here. Need some more rail cars eventually. Take some more. And we're full. All right, well, I guess we'll take what we've got. Let's start off by setting up a new train for steel. Iron ore coming into the base for steel. Oops. And there's that. There's that. We have to drive right by the station anyway, so it doesn't hurt. All right, and then you get these. There, look at that. Good timing. And you are not going to that station. You're going to base iron ore for steel. Empty. You need some fuel, I suppose. There's fuel at the station, but we'll give you back to get you there in time. We're going to have to increase all these belt speeds, too. They're going to all need to be red belts at some point soon, which means we need to build a red belt array. All right, good. That's ready to go. So let's get down here and build the copper station. Hey, Phazy, and welcome to the stream. See, so I want to probably bring this in, I don't know, somewhere. We can set up the station maybe right in here. Delete some trees. fill up. You know what? Let's put some of this junk we don't necessarily need. We probably didn't actually need any of this glass. These we're not going to need. Or those. We also need to get steel furnaces going. I can't remember if we set those up in the mall the last time or not. Let's just copy wholesale one of these stations here. Maybe we'll copy the stone. I'll have to clean it up a little bit, but I'll just do that after it's placed. And I guess belts are all going kind of the wrong way. Well, move it over this way. Yeah, I think that'll be better. Trees are always the real enemy. Oh, is Switch still being goofy? I've got a green light. I'm pushing about four megabits, maybe. I don't know. Who knows? It's Twitch. Does what it wants. Alright, so I'll just figure those belts out once we get kind of get this laid out, but I wanted to have a station here so that we could plan for it. Figure that out as well. Okay, build away. At least unload some of our materials out of our inventory. Including all the nanobots. And of course, that's the one thing I didn't pick up. I really should upgrade my armor and just switch over to regular bots. But I haven't done that yet. Oh, excuse me. Told you we'd be coming back to the base for more materials. Right. Take them all. We'll need them. Get them all eventually. Okay, come and get. I really should also set up requester chests. Oh, not requester chests yet. But storage chests down at the wooden green circuits. To request all that wood. Or to store up all that wood. How are we going to word that? I like to live life dangerously, so I'm driving across everything I can. Oops. Excuse me there, Pump Jack. There we go. Build away. I'm gonna kind of draw a square box around all of this. Look at that. Hey, look, there's spiders down there. Alrighty, so let's go ahead and set up the smaller field here first. Go grab something I can copy. Let's see. We can take from here. Like that, maybe. Thank you, autosave. That'll work. I think I'm going to do horizontal here. I know it's overkill. But we'll trim it off a little bit later. And that one's going to be almost useless. That's fine. All right, so let's do some trimming now. Not you, not you, none of these guys. Fine. I guess we could technically delete the one little belt there, but not that it matters a whole lot. I'm not doing it anyway. This can go. All of these guys can go. This is almost a complete waste. That's useless. See, all of these are useless. Yep. So that's on the high side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 belts, but we'll call it 6 belts. Let's see what we have over here. Paste, oops. I think that's the right place. Yes, it is. Right? Oh, that was wrong. That's because it's going the wrong direction. How did I manage to get that turned around? We're out of miners already, of course. Medium electric pole is in the way, huh? Okay, I must have misaligning these too easily here for some reason. No, we ran out of miners, we ran out of medium electric poles. What else can we run ourselves out of? Can we run out of belts? Did I screw that up again? Okay, there we go. All right, so now it's time to trim. Before. These are not good. That one is still needed. Nope. Not for you. You guys can go. That's still needed. You guys, you guys. This one. That one. All of those. None of this is necessary. Don't need that. This belt would go someplace. Ooh, we got some bigger biters now. We get for killing a bunch. So we're out of lights. We're out of power poles. We're out of miners. We're almost out of belts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If we combine the first and last again, that's 8. 8 and 6 is 14 going into 8. Fun. Well, if we assume that we're going to go to red belt sooner rather than later, these could be reduced down to, say, 4. So we could go 12 to 8. I think I have one of those. 12, 12, 12, 4. Do I not have one of those? 8, 8. Well, 12. I guess we could do a 12-12 and just split it off. Ah, here. No. 12. Must have a 12-12. So let's do a 12. or to a 12. Let's say I have a 12.8. So we'll just do a 12.12, and we'll just use, what is it, 2 out of 3? It'll be okay. The other option is to do a 16 to 16 and connect two belts each one, but this should be fine. And there goes almost all of our belts. All right, so we're going to need to go back to the base. We need miners, poles, lights, and belt stuff. We almost used half our inventory. Yay. Go this way. Yeah, that looks pitiful. All right, come and get the wood. Let's see. All you guys. Probably half of those. Half and half again. We should be good on blue inserters. We save miners, lights, power poles. Take all of those. All of those. All of these. We did set up the furnaces. Awesome. How many did we make? Because we're going to need a ton when we get this going. 100? Yeah, that's not going to happen. We're going to need like a whole row. Why did I put filters and then put... That's weird. All right, there we go. Let's do like 500. One time. I mean, when I come back up here and collect those, I'll knock it back down again because I won't need 500 forever, but... Come to be my little bot friends. I think I'm going to relax on the research soon. Ooh, has the effect transmission always been purple? Oh, it's been since 17. No, we can't do that one. I think I'm just going to do that one and then we'll call it for now on the research. We're so far behind the research at this point, it doesn't really matter. Belt, bots, belt, lights, miners, power poles. You guys done yet? Come on. Come and get it. Ooh, there's a power pole there. And there's a tree there. I love nanobots. Wow, we're out of miners already. That's pretty incredible. But we can build the other stuff. Well, we used a good chunk of the lights, good chunk of the power poles. Okay, so if we're going to assume that this patch is really only going to be like 4 belts going forward, make this one 8. Let's bring in the belts. And like we talked about for this one, it's actually going to merge with the one on the other end. Bring all these down. Oopsie. I actually think I might be better off putting a few of these on that side. We put, yeah, might be, I don't know if it matters. It probably doesn't matter a whole lot. I'm not gonna worry about it. I probably should make a tank at some point soon and just steamroll all those biters. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, so let's bring 2 more down. Let me chew through all these belts, who knows? They don't have to build through the biter base, let's do it like this. And then this one, can come up this way. And of course I turned all those at just the wrong spot, but that's okay. We got to run this through butter billet anyway. That way. Okay, so let's just take care of that one. An Omega drill. We'll need a drill. Let's see, take them back to wreckage where I was rescued so I can recover the technology for building it. He'll also need 200 repair kits to extract the information. Of course he will. This can come this way. Oops. All right, well, we'll get him set up in a little while. He can wait a minute, I think. Okay, and then we will take this one this way. Oh, you know what? I need to merge these belts. Because we're merging the whole set of them. Let's do that. And then we'll also merge that bottom belt into this one as well. Just for balance's sake. All right, so this one and this one get merged. We don't need you. This one gets merged with this one. Wait a minute. 1, 2. Okay. That's right. It was only 6 belts, so it's actually only 11 to 8. Oh well. Close enough. Let's see. Let's do it like this, I suppose. Actually, let's just do this. Maybe like that. Well, maybe we'll put them on the outside. Once again, probably doesn't matter much. Take 3 groups of 4. We need to leave 4 of them empty, so maybe we can take 2 there. This one can go there. Now, really, one of these should come from this one. That. Like that. One, two, three, four. One. I don't know. Maybe like this. Two. Three. I guess I could have left the other ones the way they were. Or something like that. Just kind of use them somewhat evenly. That can go in this direction. There we go. We need to build other stuff here first. So let's get a parking lot. We'll just use the same parking lot as this one. Which parking lot do I want to use? No, I think we'll use this method here. I'll clean that up too. Know how to hook in like that. Actually, those are probably okay. Actually, this whole thing is probably okay. Nope. Wrong button. All right, we just need to grab a T intersection. Junction. See where we want this to go. Right there looks good. That looks really good. Too good to be true, even. No, not really. Okay, so bring these in. Did I go too far, or did I not line it up right? I think I just went too far. All right. We now have train stuffs. Let's put this signal out here, maybe. We have one there. Let's put another one in around here, too. Let's actually take this in a different direction. Why does that look weird no matter where I put it? We'll go this way and follow the output of the train entrance here. Okay, that should power up the station. Unless this thing throws a timer for some reason, I think maybe we'll save it till after we have circuits going. Because it's not like we can use it anyway. Okay, we'll just stick this one in here. Get that going. Get that one going. So we need more miners still. And I think that's it. Just a handful of more miners. It's actually probably good that we had this one only have two and these two have three because we only have five inputs here instead of six. I don't know. That shouldn't make a difference because this should be balanced, but Searching smoke analysis in the atmosphere technology as soon as possible. Okay. Sure, we can do that. Nope, I never connected this one up. Oh, that's not good. This needs to be renamed fast. And then we'll give it a color here. Wow, the aliens have evolved and are doing this to attack us in the dark and damage our machines. Our radars could detect the origin of the emissions if we investigate the origin of biological smoke technology. Okay. This is amusing. All right, so... color, that's what I was doing. 55, 5, 0, and then trains. Oh, we had? Oops. Oh, it's a huge butter base. Trains. No. So Freeman, listen to me. I'm pretty sure that if we study the forces of this planet more, we can find sectors where we can maximize the production of resources. I have a theory about process units. I've made available the maximize production technology. Once researched, we would know where to produce more efficiently. Okay. And this biter thing. Is where? Go get out of the screen here thing. Oh, okay. So we'll have to go over there and attack that thing. Soon TM. So I looked for that mod that was like fill train car fast thing, and it looks like it's been deprecated. Like it doesn't work with 17. So that's unfortunate. Let's put in, I used most of my fuel, but we can give each one a half a stack. Be plenty. We're actually going to need probably 4 trains all told, but this will get us started at least. Our car, where's the car? Oh, those quit already. That didn't take long. Okay, so let's head back to the base, grab some more miners, and then we can head over to the train station and set up some stations over there to bring those trains to. There we are. You know you're home when you slam into a power pole. Oh, I forgot I had my request on. That's handy. Guess we could do this one as well. At least these 3 for now. They come bearing gifts. Okay. One more trip to the copper mines. And then to the base station. looking for no dots, basically. There's some right there, and there's some up here yet, too. That might be it. I think that's it. We'll get our car. Alrighty, to the base station. Stop doing that. We need to bring our rocket fuel into here. Okay, so these two stations here are the copper ore for green circuits. Like we're doing good on the iron ore for steel now. So I want to bring these in, and they need to get routed down here, which means coming through here, which shouldn't be too bad because this is practically useless here. We can clean it up and tighten it up a little bit. And this is completely useless here. We can definitely clean and tighten that up. Are those still good? I think so. Granius power poles here. Oops, too aggressive. That. So this one can just get routed this way. And honestly, it can just go like that. Who cares? Oops, I missed. And this one can get cleaned up, or straightened out, or whatever it up here. Like that. Okay. What do we have down here? More ore. Oh, I forgot about this junk. Okay, and we have a bit of a spaghetti mess here that could be straightened out. Just in case. Don't know if it matters or not, but just in case. Okay, this is complete garbage now. This. And those. All right, that should help. Now, I would like to be able to get 6 belts through here. Yeah, 6 belts through here. So these two stations will converge into 6. So do we have something like an 8-6? I'm assuming we do. Bilka's got lots of balancers. 8-6. And where can I put this? Maybe just put it out here someplace. That should work. All right, there's our downgrade planner. Actually, let's go ahead and turn those down here first, just for fun. Oops, too many. Hello, train. Oops, I messed that up. There we go. Okay, and then let's do this. So that we can put as many straight belts in as we can. All right. Making sure, yeah, this one. Great. Okay, so these trains. Nope, this one. It's going to go from copper one. Let's leave when it's full. Base copper or green circuits. Leave when it's empty. And actually, the other train is going to be for the regular base load. Six of those. Oh, maybe I should move this down. Actually, I think I should just route that copper belt north with this one into the basis supply and just bring the new stuff in here for green circuits or for, yeah, for green circuits. Nope. That one's special. Yeah, so let's turn this one now, go this way with it, and figure out where it's going from there. It'll just sit there for right now. Dang it. Let's see. That looks good. Uh-oh. We're being attacked. Our raiders detected that the attack came from a huge fire-launching worm. Military, get ready to kill that worm and eliminate the threat. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good at all. All right, well, I guess we are building that tank sooner rather than later. Go find some engine units that we just gave up. Great. Made a huge mess out of our purple science array. Need more. We need more. More, more, more. There we go. A tank. While that's crafting, turn that one off, I suppose. Let's go grab some more good ammo from the military science. Good, the bots are at least fixing it. What I should have done is brought my car with me. Because I can drive the car almost all the way out there instead of driving the tank almost all the way out there. Well, that was a couple hundred ammo. I guess I probably should take some grenades, too. That might be smart. Alright, let's stick these to the bar there. And now my green circuits is choked out because I cut off the copper. I guess let's hook it back up with this one just so that we have it still going. Oops, wrong way. Alright, where's the car? Oh, right there. Right where I left it, weird enough. Okay, we made the tank. I need to get run over by my own trains. Guess we could stomp some of these bases on our way back through. Oops, there's a rock there. Need to go a little further east. Okay, this is probably good. Oh, I forgot we had all that garbage in there. Oops. Tank. Fuel. Whoa! That's not good. What happened to all my ammo? It's all in the, can't be in the car. Can I pick up like 100 and some? Oh, I know where it is. Duh. Here it is. Holy cow. This isn't good. Not good at all. The worms are a little angry. Oh, isn't that yummy? I hate biters. I really do. Alright, Pots, do your thing. Go back in there. Guess I could just run him over. All right, well, this is great. Milk has already covered the entire planet. Oh, great. We're gonna run out of ammo. What I get for not clearing biters. They're all riled up now. Looking for somebody to kill. Alright, well, let's go back to the base and get some more ammo. Because we're going to need it. I didn't even use any of the grenades. Oops. Stop. Brakes. Thank you. R. Fuel. At least we didn't use a ton of fuel. That's one good thing. Peps, if you're watching this later, this is why I don't like biters. Oops, there's a power pole there. Probably not actually necessary. Wait a minute. Aww. There we go. Okay, so we need a ton of ammo. I guess I should have set it up to go into a box there at the end of the science. I really need that driving mod too. I'm bad at driving. One more. Do you have any purple inserters? Make one. And then a provider chest. And of course it's not in the zone, but we'll fix that in a minute. Ammo, ammo. I want, like, a ton. And this one. Well, that's 200 more. You want something? Oh, you're going to take the copper. Okay. You're going to be the slowest possible robot you can be, too, while you're doing it. Okay, well, let's go back out there, I guess. Wait, the car was back here. tank. And fuel. Ammo. Oh, they're bombing my... Oh, great. It's bombing my freaking mall now. That's nice. Grab these. Well, there goes all a bunch of stuff from the mall. Get out! Get out! Okay, let's let the bots heal me up here a little bit. If I can. There they go. And he's firing. Good lord, this thing is huge. And that's all the ammo we had again. Wow. Okay. I wonder if there's any sort of mega strategy to kill this mega worm. I think the only way to kill worms is just shooting them. But we need more ammo again. Maybe that box will have saved up a bunch for us. And we'll get more grenades, too. I don't know. Poison? Defenders? Oh, I guess we could take the car back all the rest of the way. A little bit faster. Well, this isn't what I wanted to do tonight. That's unfortunate. But I guess in Factorio, what you want to do is rarely what you actually end up doing. So that's the way that it works. Why do we have no fuel? Have that not that much coal coming in? We have a whole belt, but it's barely making it to the end still. For the steel, after all this time. We might need to bring in more belts of coal then. There's that pipe I keep hitting. Oops. How bad does the mall actually look? Did we get it all cleaned up? It looks like the bots took care of it. Great. Now we got 300. Grab a few grenades. And try these guys, I guess. Of course, copper is a problem. Oh, the bots are moving slowly because of the smoke. That's a fun mechanic. Well, I wonder how tough this thing is to kill versus the mega worm. And it was nice that they came so close together, too. Oh. And it's back again. What are you firing on now? Oh, engines. And just about where I was just standing. What are we doing on nanobots? This is the end of them, so I need to pick up some more before I leave. Is that goop still poisonous? Not anymore. Somebody incoming on this? Hope so, because I put him in a chest anyway. Okay, well. Guess let's try this again. Put these thingies here. I hope that thing doesn't keep healing itself and I'm just wasting time and effort and energy doing this and it's healing itself after I leave. I took my view down from it. I wonder if I can click again. No, okay, good. All right, trees, get out of my way. Oh, nanobots. I almost forgot. More bots. All right. Spots. Walked right past him. Guess I shouldn't have researched that technology. Oh no, I had to, because it said it was the smoke was covering the base anyway, or the world anyway. Well, hopefully we can get this guy killed and then go and kill the other one. Made a good dent in him, at least. Rock. Ink. I'm going to take this one off the screen just so that I don't have it occupying the screen. He's in. Actually, does that help? I need to launch those defender capsules too. Oh, stop blowing up my base. Oh, and that's outside of the robot area too, so that's not going to get repaired. Oh, boy. Well, we got him down to yellow now, at least. Oh no. Alright, I would like for you to go to sleep so that I can heal my thing here. There we go. No. Where'd it go? Into my dunk on it. Uh-oh. Fred. He's awake again. Nope, don't drive through the stuff, Wally. It's actually easier to fight during the nighttime the dark time because this little, there's a light shadow where his splash is going to go if I can see it. No, don't drive through the stuff, Wally. Well, ooh, look at all the trees on fire, or that were on fire. No. Evasive maneuvers. Almost got him. Maybe this last strafing run here. Before we just before we run out of ammo. Oh no, we're out of ammo. That's not good. Can I make any? A little bit. Not going to be good. There we go. Oh no. Drive! Drive! Okay, thank you, autosave. I ran right into him. Like an idiot. I got these. Got him. All right, well, we're not going to clean up any of these other biters. We're just going to run away. Oh, trees might be the real enemy, but they're a heck of a lot easier to kill. I don't know where the ammo I made went. Must have gone into my inventory. First splat. I mean, it must have gone into my personal slot. Yeah, there it is. Like that. All right, let's get out of here. Car. We should pick up some fuel while we're out and about. Okay, let's go load up on ammo again and go kill the big spawner. Those defender capsules weren't too bad. They're just gun turrets, basically, but... they're flying gun turrets that stick with me, so... we should make some more. What do they take? There we are. Oh, they take ammo. That's why. Oops. Excuse me. I think there's... and they take green circuits. I think there's a bunch of green circuits right here. There are. Awesome. And I have a box of gears somewhere. Here. Awesome. Sorry, bot, you're going to have to follow me. $400. We'll make 50 of those. We'll pick up as much ammo as we can make. And we'll head to the other corner now. How much should we use? Over 100. Some more grenades would be good. Hopefully those will work on that spawner just as well as they worked on the spitter. That should be okay. Okay, let's go down to the oil plant and repair what the spitter spitted on. There it is. Okay. It's a long way out there. So I guess I need to, like, either take a whole episode and clear the biters around the base, like nearest to the base, and work my way outward, or do it. Spread it over several episodes and just say, okay, well, for 15 minutes of every episode, we're going to go and kill biters and just get rid of them. I don't want to completely nuke them because, with like the chat command, because there is a point to them with this mod, but you can be picked up. Tank are here. I do have some salad fuel as well. Put these in here, those in there. Well, we made half of our defender capsules. Not sure why those guys popped up, but okay. Is that because of the big spawner? Must be. Lovely. Just lovely. Be nice if you had rockets, I suppose. That might help. Go out here someplace and hopefully be able to cool down a little bit. Nope. There's some big bases out here. I hate biters. Rest in a copper patch, just like we did below before. Okay, let's try another run. I think you've been taking any damage. I know I am. No, no, no. Oh, damn. Picked up some more biters. All right, let's repair. Come on, guys. Thank you, autosave. Alright, knock it off. Alright, you're giving me too much crap to deal with now, game. Now you're just gonna make me nuke these biters so I don't have to deal with them. Oh, what is it? Steam engine. Oh, that's the end of the ammo. Let's go back to the base. Stop spitting at me. Yeah, this is probably close far enough. I know. I can switch to... car. Pick up some rocket fuel too. Get out of the way. Alright, let's head down to that steam engine that's about to blow. See what it needs to fix. And then we'll come back and pick up supplies. Uh-oh. Actually, after we fix the steam engine, I have to call it for the night. I'm not gonna have time to deal with the do you need 146 concrete, 108 bricks, 80 gears. 146 concrete, 108 bricks, 80 gears. Okay, well, here's concrete and bricks right here. Right together, just like planned this way. 146, 108, 80 gears. We have 50. If I make the other ones. There we go. Stop. Might as well wait. 100. 42, 3, 4, 5, 6. 108. And 80 gears. Great. Thank you. Fix the stuff and the things and 4 or 5 burner inserters. Still fritzing out. Well, that's handy. Okay, good. It just took it a while to clear. Okay, well, Phazian, were you gonna stream any tonight? You know what? Let's connect this copper up before we go. But were you gonna stream any tonight, Phazian? Alrighty, well, then I will just finish this up kind of quickly here, and we'll call it a night for tonight. And we'll deal with the big spawner from hell the next time. See, you are the one going that way. We'll do this. That. One, two, three, four, five, six. Three, four. Five, six. Oh, let's see. You go that way, and that way. Probably don't have a whole lot of furnaces. No, but we can let them get built. Just the ones that can be. We can build all the belts and rider belts. Never mind, we're not going to build all the belts. All right, well, at least we got the one that was going back going again. This one will have to run up there and set up another one for the base. We're not going to start using all six of those copper lines anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But let's see who we might be able to raid tonight. Go down here and park some place. Who's up for a raid? I see one guy who's achievement hunting for a lazy bastard run. Let's raid him. Alrighty, so thanks everyone for coming tonight. We will be back tomorrow with Oxygen Not Included, and then probably Saturday night will be Factorio again. If you like my content, you're new here, you haven't followed yet, if you are willing to follow, I'd appreciate a follow. If you are if you're also new, if you came here, I posted for newly on the Factorio Discord today. So if you're new from there, thanks for coming. And until tomorrow night, have a good one, and we'll see you then. Bye, everyone.